Milton must be letting his standards slip. A hired gun making his own cash collection isn't exactly protocol with our firm. But as long as I get paid, I couldn't give a shit.
And you come here to snuff me out then, right?
Tie up some loose ends.
You see, every day's a school day, and I'm always intrigued by what hurts.
Painful.
And what really fucking hurts.
How about that? Painful? I don't think you really thought this through, did you, mate? So you could have easily perched yourself on top of that building over there with an M82 50 cal. Good line of sight, easy exit points.
Or you could have rigged this whole place with C4. Got the job done shock and awe style. But no, you decided to surprise me on a not-so-silent motorbike, shooting off a close-range weapon in every direction but the right one. You didn't hit shit, did ya?
You're a disgrace to my profession.
What is that anyway? Southern style?
Come on then, you little fuck.
Listen, mate. I'm all for the extra training.
But I don't think it's gonna do much for you. That ain't gonna help me much either.
You, Guaylo, I'm telling you nothing.
Don't worry, mate. I don't want to know anything.
Hello?
The fuck are you playing at, Milton?
Mikey, is that you?
Yeah, it's me. Guess what? Your double price incentive turned out to be a fucking setup. You heard me. I knew something wasn't right with this. Who's the client?
I can't say, but my apologies. It seemed like a straightforward request.
I'm not from where I'm fucking standing.
I'm sorry, Mike. I'll speak to Big Ray. We'll look into it.
Yeah, all right, but you tell him the price just quadrupled.
Well, I might not be able to stretch to that.
You better fucking stretch it or I'll stretch you.
Now, don't be like that. I'll speak to you tomorrow when you've calmed down a bit. Total
pep. Milton! Oh, you fucking little shit.
I guess this guy shouldn't have entered the alley so fast. He lost control of his bike and broke his little neck. Pretty common accident with the youth of today. And as for that car with all the holes in it, well, what do you expect? I'm an executioner, not a fucking evangelist.